So this basically never works until it does. Down two, the free throw shooter misses on purpose, collects the rebound, kicks it to the corner, three-pointer, buzzer beater. The University of Rochester pulled this off against the University of Chicago yesterday, and Sam Borst-Smith was so hyped, he just walked away screaming while his teammates piled on top of one another. Missing free throws on purpose? Maybe that's what DeAndre Jordan's been up to all year.